and one motion picture possibly contain this much action, this much excitement, this many villains? Can one motion picture possibly contain this many beautiful women?
The things I do for England.
Can one motion picture possibly contain this much adventure, this much danger? Can one motion picture possibly contain all this? No, it takes two. And not just any two. Sean Connery as James Bond in Thunderball. And You Only Live Twice, now on the same program, rated GP.